Good, good. So you seem like a bright guy. Let me get your opinion on something, if you don't mind.
Yeah,
I'm about to send this email, and I just want to make sure that it's appropriate to send, I guess, would be the thing. It's to these guys. Dear Ghost Hunters of Shaolin. That's what they call Staten Island, Shaolin.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wu-Tang, right, exactly. You promised me that the musty old horror would be exorcised from my house, yet my wife still remains. You guys promised me that your fake hauntings could scare anyone away, yet she's in the other room right now cooking up her excuse for a lasagna. I want my money back or that dud of a wife scared off as was assured to me. Your move, Anthony Tiberius Skunk.
I mean...
Does that get across?
What are you trying to say?
So I hire these guys, the Ghost Hunters of Shaolin, to fake a haunting and scare my wife. So they didn't scare her at all. Either pay me the money back that I paid you, or just let's get a second haunting going.
I don't want to get into your personal business or whatever, but there's probably other ways to break up.
But is the email well written?
No, the email is not well written.
So it's not ready to send, you would say.
No.
Definitive.